beast, they bring so much energy, especially near the end of the program. I'm very excited.
And I'll tell you, they are both beauties. There's no beast on Guts right now. Star power out the wazoo, amazing dynamic presentation.
Beauty's on the outside and they unleash the beast within.
Oh, well said, man. Just did the shivers.
Again. Just came over from single skating into Ice Dance last season. They set the world on fire. This performance, his little wobbles, is all nerves. Energy in every movement that can cause problems get into the more stressful competition situation.
They talked a lot about pecking order in Ice Dance. They were fourth last year. They sit in fifth after the rhythm dance. You never want to give up a placement or a position, so they have to hope now that Brady and Somerville, who we'll see next, make some errors.
Watch the ending of this program.
Way to bring it home, I'll tell you that.
Heartfelt, the reception here in the arena.
If they could keep that execution of the end all the way through, they would be through the roof. Not their day today, but so much in perspective with what they have going on in their lives.
Emily Atsingis, Vadim Kolesnik, her grandmother's here, Pauline, made the trip and watches her practices, sometimes goes to competitions, and Vadim's mom in the house watching too. So we get the numbers, Svetlana there.